Hello folks, welcome back to another Batman video. Hope you're enjoying the video so far. The Dark Knight Returns for another video, I guess. Really enjoying these games, very well designed by Rocksteady.
What have you done?
Oh yay! What do you gotta say for yourself?
Don't ever try to get in my head again, Hatter.
Damn right.
But you don't understand. I need you. I can't win without you.
Then you lose. I'm not your slave. Not now. Not ever.
My lovely hat ruined.
You're lucky it was just your bloody hat. Oof, you've aged in here, Batman. Ah, shut up. But yeah, as I was saying, look, great designs by Rocksteady Games. Can't wait to see what they're going to do with the Suicide Squad game. You know, are they going to be implementing, you know, stories from Arkham? Is it going to be its brand new story? Look forward to see what they're going to do. Oh, it's you again.
What's the bat snooping around for?
Are you the one the prophecy spoke of?
You stop diddling on the frickin' ground and bugging off. So what were we supposed to do? Oh yeah, to find Mr. Freeze's wife. Guys, really suck at your job.
Visual on target. I repeat, we have visual on Batman.
Idiot man, must put red bat mouth in the bat now.
You know it's Batman, it could be anybody.
I'm so hungry.
None of your business.
Decide who keeps the ice cube.
I wanna. It's my turn. You always get your turn.
How about rock, paper, scissors?
What? Can you even play that with three people?
Sure you can. Come on, let's do it.
One, how about rock, two, paper, scissors, three. Bat?
The freaking bat!
And bat trumps everything.
This'll be easy, bat freak.
Gonna throw it or it's a crack?
You're gonna die, freak.
You don't stand a chance against us. We're gonna hurt you, Batman.
Getting old, Batman, your reflexes are not as good as they used to be.
You're a bad guy in Arkham
City. His wife is safe. I should tell him.
You should. Not that he deserves it after being a pain in the ass. Really?
Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I'm sorry.
No, don't do it again.
I am preparing a solution to remedy whatever damage the clown has caused my beautiful daughter.
You know, I just remembered that I made a promise to say hello to somebody in the previous game.
He says his face was all messed up, you know, like Joker's.
Good. Hope he's rotting.
Let's see if he's here. Hello?
You are not welcome here.
I'm not here to fight you, Croc. Let me pass.
Your scent is different. I smell death on you.
I'm not gonna tell you what I smell on you.
I don't need to fight you, Batman. I just need to wait. And then I will feed on your corpse.
Now, come on, don't be that way, Crocky. Croc. Dundee. Size.
What's Batman doing in here anyway? Thank you.
You're welcome. Probably.
Believe the mayor let Strange talk him into this. It's got to be the craziest idea ever.
You'd be walking this way, wouldn't you? Damn it.
Is this crate really full of Titan? Yeah, I heard the Joker sent a bunch of it off the island before sticking the rest of it in himself. That's why he's sick, right? I guess. It's not toxic, is it? Or radioactive or whatever? You saw what it did to the Joker. I don't think so. Nah, can't be.
Oh shit. Didn't see enough.
Over here! Now! I found someone!
He did.
This is no good. He won't wake up. How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Leave them. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
Don't make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
No, he was talking about Titan.
Thank you. containers are destroyed. I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
Well, of course. Such a beautiful voice. Hello? Ah, there you are.
I've destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner, now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
The Bane and the Batman work together! Impossible! But we shall see! Bane. Do with them as you will.
As I was saying, I've destroyed mine. I take it you've done the same?
In a manner of speaking, yes. Titan is too powerful to be used against me. I needed it all for myself. Now, do me a favor. And die! No!
I knew I couldn't trust you, Bane, so I used you instead.
What?
Simple. You rounded up the remaining Titan. Now, I can destroy it.
Stop!
You tried to double-cross me, Bane. But you're mistaken. You tried to lie to me, Bane, but I mistook you. I was born to it, you see. Molded by it. I did not tell the truth till I was but a man.
I warned you, Bane.
Free me!
No. You'll get out. Eventually. I'm too busy to keep fighting you.
No!
Very well, Bane. I really must stop talking like this. It sounds more Italian. Your damn riddle.
Your face is hitting something hard? I hope so. Oh, do I have to do everything myself around here? All I asked was that you stop the stupid...
Dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? Oh, good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady down to find the cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
Surprise! Give up.
Down here in Arkham City. And you can see I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, dammit, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences. And then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
That's comforting to know.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning. So you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have... Look out!
Why should I do that?
Help me, please.
He did say please. Okay. You be a good boy and don't cause any trouble. never learn. Come on there, bum. Pull. Pull like you're late to the end.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, nah. I don't like this. Be careful.
Relax, Barbie. I got it. Thank you. Oof, it's a tight angle. Are you crazy?
Oh God, it's you! I'm sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
I'm just old.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
Swing that bloody bat at me again.
She said, not
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. You're gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Today, the real Joker's back.
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
Do what Joker said! I've got this way covered! Over here! Now! I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! How's he doing this?
Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead!
Show yourself, chicken!
Do you want me to get a Bromovich down there for a motivational speech?
I'm the mine! Okay, it's done!
A way of hammering the point home!
Get over and find out who's screaming! Get over here, there's someone up there!
What happened to you? How come you're up there?
Help me! Cut me down! What the hell's going on here? I found another one! Someone over here! Man down! Doing? I need help!
Coming.
Riddler, talk.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
I knew you would.
They always do.
Well, that was terribly disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
Well.
Protocol 10 will commence in 20 minutes.
The hell happened to you?
Oh, look who it is. What do you want, B-Man?
come to stick the knife in some more? Well, go on then. I don't care.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Nothing. I'm not even going to tell you about the crap Joker took from Freeze and locked up in the boiler room.
It's about to be an ass whooping. Next time, take a stars. Jesus Christ. I don't know where that story was going. You're a sick man anyway. Oh shit, let me get in on this.
So where did the guns come from then?
How the hell should I know?
Right, we can all friggin' cock our guns. It's nice.
Hey,
much do I need to hurt you?
You don't. I'll talk.
That was never in doubt.
Hey, Nate. What are you doing? Penguin's duck from Batman Returns. I can't wait to see Michael Keaton in the new Batman, or well, sorry, the new Flash movie. I want to know how the Riddler got over here. Right, let's go see a clown about a cure. Actually, before I forget. You still look like shit.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and me, Batman.
Well, since you asked for it.
Please, stop. I can't take anymore. You win. You beat me. Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
I'm gonna die here.
Hmm.
Let's give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich. I mean, it's not like he couldn't use it.
We should run, Batman! I believe you smeared the crust this room! You will die here, Bat! What are you gonna do, Bat? Arkham City's gonna be your grave! We're gonna rip you apart.
Shit.
Maybe a little Titan will spice things up.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
You son of a bitch. Boy. Oh, it's your ass, Joker. Now, come here. Anybody else?
What are you waiting for?
An earthquake, apparently. Well, shit.
Requests. How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go.
Baby doll.
Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman, and we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up!
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Ah. I hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave.
we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them.
Been hanging there the whole time?
There's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out!
Aren't we all? Well, this is a new version. Well, folks, I'm going to leave this part here with Catwoman, apparently. If you've enjoyed this video, click the like button, comment, click the subscribe and the bell for notifications on more videos, and I shall see you in the next Catwoman video. Take care for now, folks.